Yeah, Nucor's big position fraction alerts. Last week when we did our conference call, the stock was at 55.56, and we bought some basically on the conference call. This is for action alerts. I had a nice gathering last night with some action alerts people and some new people at Bar San Miguel, and I think that Nucor is the most undervalued industrial. It had gone down because there was no infrastructure bill that we thought. There was the president became very soft in versus China. I think China is a very unfair competitor, as is Korea to Nucor, because Nucor is really the low-cost producer. But Credit Suisse is saying all that's overdone by now. $68 price target, Nucor. I really like that. I think it goes there and beyond.